Government is all set to inaugurate police station Sankol. However, this station looks more like Zuwarinagar shanty at this present moment. Here are the details.
The public has drawn attention to this inauguration, calling the outpost is ill-equipped. The structure will remain same. No new building has been built. It looks like some detention camp. There are no separate toilets and barracks for lady staff. The power supply is drawn from a neighboring petrol pump, and the water supply from Zuwari Agrochemicals. Local MLA says that the police station is the need of the hour, but the locals question whether this is the way to go about it.
पुलिस स्टेशन जर जातलें नवें जाल्यार तें मॉडर्न पुलिस स्टेशन आसपाक जाय, थंय सगळ्या रावपा सारकी फेसिलिटी प्रोवायड आसूंक जाय. आनी शॉकिंग पुलिस स्टेशनाक इनॉग्रेशन म्हळ्यार थंय फेसिलिटी कांय ना. कितें आयज 30-40 थंय पुलीस आसतले, कॉन्स्टेबल आसतले, PI आसतलो, SI आसतले, तांकां रावपा सारकें सेपरेट थंय कांयच ना. सो अशे परिस्थिती हे जे कोण पळय सपोर्ट करता हेका, तेणी येवन थंय पळोवचे परिस्थिती कितें आसा ती. खूब मागणें, ओके करा पुलीस स्टेशन, आमी ना म्हणना. पुलीस स्टेशनाक आमी ऑब्जेक्शन घालिना, पूण इतले गेले 7 वर्सां कितें आमचे MLA जे आशिल्ले हांगसर लोकल MLA, ते MLA गेले 7 वर्सां प्रयत्न कित्याक केलना बरें पुलीस स्टेशन हाडपाक, आनी आतां कित्याक गडबड करता.
Dr. Pramod Sawant has been receiving complaints from the area, specifically Zuwarinagar, with respect to law and order, anti-social activities. So the Honorable Chief Minister felt that it is of dire need to have a police station right in Zuwarinagar to control the activities, especially the anti-social activities that are going around in the area. And because of that, he has gone ahead and allowed this police station to be started. But simultaneously, we are also following the process of constructing the police station very nearby. It is not ready. There's no doubt about it. But it was functioning as the police outpost. So we continue and we make sure that the PI is available there, so that he can take decisions as per what anti-social activities are happening in the area. This is basically done with law and order in mind. There is no benefit for anybody, but it is mainly to ensure law and order in the area.
Goa Human Rights Commission directed inspected the site, acting on the complaint by the advocate Iris Rodriguez. The inspection report has to be tabled by the inspection team before JHRC judges during the next hearing, which is slated to take place on Tuesday.
ये जो सकवाचे आउटपोस्ट है, ये पुलिस स्टेशन जावपाचे लायकीचे आसा काय ना, हो प्रश्न आसा. कित्याक की हालीच एक एक्टिविस्ट आणि ॲडवोकेट आयरिस रॉड्रिगीस यांनी हिचेर कंप्लेंट, ह्युमन रायट्सान कंप्लेंट फायल केला, बिकॉज हांगा ती तांकां पुलिसांक जी जाय ती सुविधा, जे मनशाक जे रावतलो जाल्यार ताका जाय ती सुविधा हांगा ना म्हणून अशें दाखोवन दिला. दुसरें म्हणटा तें पळयत जाल्यार हांगा बॅरिकेड्स ना. हांगा जर एक एरिया ज्युडिशियल करतलो जाल्यार ते नोटिफिकेशन अजून नोटिफायड केल्लें ना. दुसरें म्हणटा हांगा लेडीज जर स्टाफ घातले जाल्यार हांगा तुमच्या खातीर सेपरेट रूम्स ना. आनी तुमी पळयता आसतलें की हांगा जे पत्रे आहा, हे पत्र्या खातीर हांगा गर्मी जाता, आनी हे पत्र्याचे अशें दिसता की खंय तरी स्लम एरियेन जशें पत्र आहा तशें अशें दिसत जाता. आतां सद्या तरी पळोवपाक गेल्यार हे पुलीस स्टेशन करपाचें थरयलां, पूण हें पुलीस स्टेशन न्हू, एक आउटपोस्ट सुद्दां पळोवपाचें लायकीचें ना, बिकॉज इट इज अ टोटली इन मॅस. हांगा तांकां रावपाक सोय ना, उदकाची सोय ना, लायटीची सोय ना. लायट घेतल्यार ती कोणा कडसून तरी अटॅच करून घेतल्या, जावं ओडून घेतल्या, त्या टायपची आहा. उदीक जुवारी सप्लाय करता, इट इज टोटल मॅस. लेट्स सी हाव गोवर्मेंट वील गो अहेड वीथ दीस टू फेसिलिटेट द वर्कींग स्टाफ ऑफ पुलीस स्टेशन अँड ऑल्सो द पब्लीक इन दी सरावंडींग एरिया.